Hi guys, it's me Zenny, and for today's video I'm going to show you how I make soy garlic chicken with pickled radish. I have so much time in my hands that I keep on learning how to cook and experiment a little bit. So, today I decided to have some chicken with pickled radish. It tastes really good when paired together. You should try it. Well, in cooking, it doesn't have to be perfect. It will be perfect if you put your heart into it. You just have to enjoy. This activity helps you feel better, and at the same time, it tests your creativity. So, how do you guys release stress? Is it by cooking, exercising, meeting friends? Please let me know and comment down below. In cooking, there are so many ways, methods to get it perfectly, but in my case, I follow my own way, and that's how it is. soy garlic chicken and pickled radish is served. I hope you like this video. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye.